Yo, back again with another video. And of course another round of Devil May Cry 5 and killing shit with Virgil. I think my controller's all charged up. Alright, so last time on the video, we was trying to figure out how to do that damn spinning stinger move that Virgil does all the time. Finally figured out how the fuck to do that move. So, and then I was looking at the whole thing entirely wrong. He has a gauge. This is gonna throw me right into the battle. I don't think so. But fucking dead. I knew it was this fight. I told y'all it was this fight. I hate this fight. But so the little gauge up there at the top, that's his concentration gauge, and I wasn't paying attention to that. And then that's how he does the fucking super moves and shit. Hopefully this don't be like super annoying, because this fight is stupid. But it wasn't too bad for Nero, was annoying as hell. What?
Yeah.
Thank you. Alright. So we're getting past that shitty ass phase. Wow, I got a lot of rings from that. Okay. So far so good. So far so good. Mission 7, I don't remember. Let me go ahead and then buy this move too. Oh, I did buy it. Damn, that means I can't try it. Hell on earth. It's the same thing. Alright, so while instilling devil trigger or while SDT gauge is max and concentration is level 2. Alright. Fuck with me. We're gonna get it right this time. I think I know how to master this. And I think he can do it when he has Doppelganger active as well. Virgil's so OP, man. I got full. Oh no, I don't have any. I don't have STD gauge. Oh, that's why he didn't do it. Okay. Damn, they do. They got so many restrictions to do that shit. Cause my SDT gauge was not full. That's why he wasn't able to do it that last time. What's in here? Is that the right way? What's up here? Oh, I think this will help the orb. I think a blue orb might have been up there originally. Okay, so this stage is a fun stage to test this theory. Be fun because I feel like I know how to do what I need to do this move. Alright, I just can't get fucking hit though, that's the whole thing.
Come on!
Okay, went in. I didn't want to do it right there though. I'm gonna do it. I still gotta charge it. Charge up this gauge while I'm at it. Alright. Yeah. How do I know? Does it have 3 on that concentration gauge? I can't tell. No, okay, it's 1 big bar. Alright, so that one line there, so he got 3. Okay. Because the V, that part there makes 1. So, okay, I think I see. Oh, I went the wrong damn way. Alright. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Supposed to go right now? Cause I don't know where to go. Where am I supposed to go? Alright, so right now my concentration gauge is full. Send double trigger gauge is not though. I only want to do that super move when this will be a good time to try this. Alright, so this will be a good way to try this. Alright, here we go. I literally destroyed everything. I had the wrong gauntlets on, but dude, that shit was beautiful. Okay, I see it now. I see the light at the end of the tunnel. This is about to be so much fun. Concentration still has to be, so it's all about the concentration with Virgil. I don't know why I didn't pay attention to that beginning. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. As long as they have scissor dudes. They got scissor dudes, it ain't gonna be fun. Yeah. Dude, y'all, Virgil is so fucking clean. Like, dude, it's ridiculous how clean this character is. God, dog, don't make no sense, bro. God, don't make no sense how cool this character is. I think I'm about to get to the boss, man. I forgot what boss is on this stage.
Ah.
Oh, never mind. I remember what boss this is. It's not even really a boss. It's kind of like one of those grunt enemies. Now that I have mastered the art of Nero's... Oh my god! They are wrong for this shit. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. It's a whole bunch of them too. Oh my goodness. I lose all my, what you call it? This is gonna be tough. I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh my goodness. I can't even lie. This whole, I might actually die on this one. God. Yeah, buddy. I'm in trouble. Oh my god, I'm trying to do the world of V. It is not working, y'all! There you go. Hurry up! Kill them all! Kill them all! And get my health back! Whew! God, I need this.
Yeah.
Oh, boy, I was gonna fuck him up. I was gonna fuck him up, y'all. They took my concentration down there. That shit was tough. I don't even lie. Yeah, those motherfuckers there. I had to really stay on my tippy toes on that one. Yeah, fuck. Water. Oh. Jeez, fucking Louise. All right. I was trying to master that, I need to master that too. God, that last mission got me out of breath, bro. Breath. Fire, bro. How many of them is it? God dang it. Those ain't even fun to fight. You can't even, they don't even flinch. One of those is bad. Oh, God, man. This video here. Yeah, be out of breath like a mug. Made me want to get good with everybody else though. Because even when I played this game with like Dante, Nero, and V, like I was like okay with Dante. I was like okay with all three of them. But shit, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm playing on Virgil. It's going hard sometimes. I ain't even gonna lie. I be getting hit, but shit. You get hit too, you run that many enemies. Fuck. That's a lot of fucking enemies they be throwing at you. I'm just glad I know how to do the ultimate stinger, the ground pit pound, and the judgment end cut thing. Only thing is I can't hit. Get 50 minutes now. I thought I died. I was like, whoa, what the fuck? This ain't heaven or hell. No. Thought somebody just give me one hit. Come here. Oh, y'all Y'all trying to gang up on me. I can't have that.
Bitch.
Assholes, dog. God, they not. I want my revenge, dog. They knocked me off that platform. What's this? More of y'all? Okay. Did I back out of it? I didn't do it. Oh, not too many of y'all. I couldn't even do what I wanted to do because there's so many enemies around there. Man. This mode, like, this is the way to play fucking Devil May Cry. I ain't gonna even lie. It's just too much fun. Wait, what am I? Way too much fun. Am I going the wrong way? I feel like I am. At least y'all flinch. Why I can't? Oh, come on, my dude. Anything but you, asshole. Y'all don't flinch either. Everything looks the same in this fucking place. Man, like, I am so focused when I get in the battle, y'all. Now, if I'm fighting Urizen, whatever, that other version of him, then, like, I'm gonna die. I know for a fact, because I don't ever try to defend or dodge shit. I'll be just trying to kill his ass, because that fight is not fun either. And I think that's what I'm about to fight. I gotta do it on this. Alright, where is it? I'm gonna do it. No, Stinger! Stinger! I ain't never killed them all. Am I stuck here? What am I supposed to do? I ain't never killed everything on time. I ain't never did this before. Oh, you know what? I think I can go, yeah, I could just jump down here. Yeah, here we go. Now, which way to go after that? Yeah, yeah, I think this is where I fight Jurizen, which is like a big version. Another version of fucking Virgil. If, spoilers, if you haven't beaten this game, I'm sorry. Where am I? Remember this shit? I do not remember this. What a move. Really got used to using everything from Virgil's disposal. No, wait for God, so much fun, bro. How much ores got to get? You get so many ores doing this shit too. Right way. That's crazy. It looks like when he does this and
silence. Go to hell.
Yeah, cause he summoned it, the third one pretty fast. I thought you had to hold that shit. Ah, oh, here we fucking go. I hate this fight, man. I think I'm supposed to die though. See that? I hate this fight, man. You'll be like, man, you just done. Like, fuck it. I hate this fight. Look at that shit, man. Blow me away. Ah, fell on the beam, bro. Bro. Yeah, I think I was supposed to lose that fight, to be honest with y'all. Oh, I died. Let me see if I'm supposed to lose that. Yeah, I was supposed to lose that fight. Okay, I thought so. I was going hard on his ass, though. I couldn't remember if I was supposed to lose that fight or not. Anyway, that was fun. Now that I know how to do Virgil's little supers and stuff now, God, it makes this legendary mode so much more fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We're going to continue on more of the Legendary Knight playthrough, Legendary Dark Knight playthrough. Now, I wanted to do some Demon Souls tonight, but of course in my group, I need to schedule when I wanted to do like a Souls run with somebody or do like some fighting game nights. I still got to organize all that stuff on what I want to do for the group. So, but if anybody wants to schedule something with me to like do some fighting games, some co-op run-throughs to Souls games, just let me know. That way I can schedule, because my schedule is kind of hectic. with me working and gym and all this other stuff going on. You know, I ain't got nothing else really going on, but still, just got, let me know. But I hope you guys tune in for the next video. Y'all have a good night. Peace.